write your text and adjust it, then add any PNG image. I will add an AX image. Go to position values and make a keyframe. Go a few frames forward and make the PNG move the other way of your text. Right click on position values and then separate dimensions. Now select X values and go to graph editor and easy ease keyframes. Make sure it's a speed graph, select one end and make it 66. Repeat it on other side, keep both values same. This is what you got. Now select the text layer you made previously and select this square mask tool and make a mask around the text. I am just changing mask color so you can see it. Now select your layer and press M on your keyboard. Make a keyframe for mask path. Go to the last and move the mask back so text disappears. Select keyframes in Easy Ease. Go to Graph Editor and process is same. I am enabling motion blur for smooth movement. And the mask on text is slow, so I will adjust it by just moving the sides of graphs. To add some more movement, I will press R and make some rotation keyframes. Once you are satisfied, apply CC burn film on the PNG layer. Make keyframes before text starts and change values so PNG disappear. Go few frames forward and make PNG appear. Now do opposite in the end. If you want, you can bring up another text in the background, duplicate your text layer, double-click on top layer, and change the text. Now go to Mask Properties and change the mask from Add to Subtract. I will do some adjustments to the text, and that's it. Thank you so much for watching. I am thinking to make a long video on all the text effects, which are trending on TikTok right now in one long video. What do you guys think? Please let me know in comments. See you in next video.